switch?
Go for it, Mickey.
Keep that hand in. There's a defense, that elbow kind of sticks up past your hip or your leg a little bit. You're going to plant your hand or your elbow to the other side of the head and change that angle. Slide your knee all the way up past the head. Keep those hips low. Good. Now you're going to fold that left leg under the arm if you can. Good. Now you're going to scoop that hand, block the hip, kind of scoop that hand, block the hip, put the leg over the head, and sit back. Before you sit back, make sure that right leg's over the head. So you can plant your left hand right here, and then just put it right here. So, yeah, swing forward.